يا أيها الذين آمنوا لا تتخذوا بطانة من دونكم لا يألونكم خبالا ودوا ما عنتم قد بدت البغضاء من أفواههم وما تخفي صدورهم أكبر قد بينا لكم الآيات إن كنتم تعقلون. ها أنتم أولئك تحبونهم ولا يحبونكم وتؤمنون بالكتاب كله وإذا لقوكم قالوا آمنا وإذا خلوا عضوا عليكم الأنامل من الغيظ قل موتوا بغيظكم إن الله عليم بذات الصدور.
O you who believe, do not take as intimates, as sincere friends, revealing to them your secret thoughts, anyone apart from yourselves, from among the Jews, Christians, and the hypocrites. Such men spare nothing to ruin you. Kabbalan is in the accusative because the preposition that usually precedes it, sc fialkabal, has been omitted, that is to say, they would not be remiss about corrupting you, they would love, they wish, for you to suffer. Alanot means extreme hardship. Hatred, enmity towards you, is revealed, it is manifested, by their mouths, by sowing discord among you and informing the idolaters of your secret plans, and what their breasts conceal, of enmity, is yet greater. Now we have made clear to you the signs of their enmity. If you understand this, then do not befriend them.
إن تمسسكم حسنة تسؤهم وإن تصبكم سيئة يفرحوا بها وإن تصبروا وتتقوا لا يضركم كيدهم شيئا إن الله بما يعملون محيط. وإذ غدوت من أهلك تبوئ المؤمنين مقاعد للقتال والله سميع عليم. إذ هم الطائفتان منكم أن تفشلا والله وليهما وعلى الله فليتوكل المؤمنون. ولقد نصركم الله ببدر وأنتم أذلة فاتقوا الله لعلكم تشكرون. إذ تقول للمؤمنين ألن يكفيكم أن يمدكم ربكم بثلاثة آلاف من الملائكة منزلين.
Lo, ha, lo, is for calling attention to something. There you are, O believers, you love them on account of their kinship and their pretense of friendship towards you, but they love you not, since they oppose you in religion. You believe in the book, all of it, that is to say, in the books, all of them, but they do not believe in your book, and when they meet you they say, we believe, but when they are alone, they bite at you their fingertips, in rage, in extreme fury at what they see. Of your mutual affection, the biting of the fingertips is used to figuratively express the severity of rage, even if there be no biting involved. Say, perish in your rage, that is, be this way until the end of your lives, for you shall not see what will please you. God knows what is in the breasts, what is in the hearts, including that which these conceal.
بَلَىٰ إِن تصبروا وتتقوا ويأتوكم من فورهم هذا يمددكم ربكم بخمسة آلاف من الملائكة مسومين وما جعله الله إلا بشرى لكم ولتطمئن قلوبكم به وما النصر إلا من عند الله وما النصر إلا من عند الله وما النصر إلا من عند الله العزيز الحكيم ليقطع طرفا من الذين كفروا أو يكبتهم فينقلبوا خائبين ليس لك من الأمر شيء أو يتوب عليهم أو يعذبهم فإنهم ظالمون ولله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض يغفر لمن يشاء ويعذب من يشاء والله غفور رحيم.
If good fortune, a favor such as victory or booty, befalls you, it is evil for them, it grieves them, but if evil, such as defeat or drought, befalls you, they rejoice thereat. The conditional statement here is semantically connected to the previous conditional, and what comes in between is a parenthetical statement, the meaning being that their enmity towards you is endless, so why do you befriend them? Avoid them. Yet if you endure their harm and fear, God by not befriending them and so on, their guile will not hurt you, read either La Yadurkum or La Yadurukum, at all, God encompasses what they do, Yamaluan, or maybe read Tamaluan, what you do, he has knowledge of it and will requite them for it.